Hi, I'm Kasia. I'm a personal chef. Welcome to my video recipes. Today, I will show you how to make quickly very delicious, nutritious, and way more healthy than original Raffaello's. So stay with me to see how to make them. So what we need for the Raffaello's is raw coconut flesh, acacia honey or any other honey, vanilla extract, grated coconut, and also some nuts. I have almonds and some walnuts. I chop them in half because we don't need such a big pieces inside Raffaello's. The first thing which we need to do is to melt the coconut flesh. We'll need around half of the cup. So the flesh looks like this. You can use also coconut butter. It will also work for this recipe. A little bit more. This amount, and I have boiled water in my pot because we're going to melt it, so I'm placing everything in my plate. So I'm placing the coconut and wait for a few minutes until the flesh is melted. In a bowl, we're going to mix all the ingredients. So we need around 3/4 of the cup of grated coconut. You can add a little bit more, but not a full cup, okay? Then we need 1 teaspoon of vanilla extract. I only put around 2 tablespoons of honey for all the Raffaello bowls. So the flesh is melting. It's almost ready. You know that coconut, actually, there's many controversies. Some saying that coconut is healthy, some saying that coconut is not healthy. I personally consider that coconut is healthy in moderation if you don't eat too much, because coconut is high in calories, but it contains actually fats which helps you to lose fat. So there's lots of benefits, and I love coconut personally. Coconut is high in fiber, is high in protein, carbohydrates, as I said, in fats as well. Contains beneficial for our health minerals such as copper, iron, selenium. Those minerals are beneficial for production of our blood cells and protection of our blood cells, also for protecting us from heart diseases. There are some traces of vitamin B, but not so many vitamins, but quite a lot minerals. Coconut contains powerful antioxidants called polyphenols, which actually helps you to protect your organism from cells damage and also protects you from many diseases. So, and by the way, it's a healthy snack, it's a healthy sweet. So the coconut is melted, look. Looks like a little bit like a white chocolate. So I'm going to put everything now inside and mix it well. This is a consistency which you should have. Now we need a plate. Take around 1/2 tablespoon. If you need more, you can always add it. Make yourself a small patty like this. Add a walnut
inside and close it. Oh, like this.
And form a ball. Also, put some of the grated coconut on the other plate and just cover each of the balls in the coconut, grated coconut. Just like this. When they are ready, you place them in the fridge for about half an hour, just so they get solid and it will be nicer to eat. You should have around from 5 to 10 coconut balls, depending how big you make them. So I just finished the Raffaellos. Look at them. They look fantastic. Before I put them in the fridge for half an hour, I taste the smallest one. It is so good. It tastes pretty much like the normal Raffaello, but it's so much healthier and it's so delicious. I just love it. Thank you for watching me today. I hope you enjoyed this simple and very delicious recipe. Like my videos, subscribe to my channel, and I will be posting more delicious and nutritious recipes. Thank you, and I wish you a good day.